Tennessee beat Memphis Saturday. It seems like it's on between the two coaches. Penny Hardaway, Rick Barnes.
At least one of the coaches.
Well, okay. Game got chippy late. Monday, Barnes said Memphis and players were kind of flopping. Hardaway answered back yesterday. Have a listen.
I don't know who Rick Barnes thinks I am, but I'm not a dude that likes to just, you know, mess around about anything. I just call it how I see it. No matter how he's trying to make things seem, and I think it's kind of like low class on how he's trying to like downgrade my guys for flopping and all that, man. Come on, give me a break. You know, I'm going to stay respectful as long as I have to, but Rick Barnes is doing a little bit too much. He really is.
As he's walking out of the news conference, Penny then said of Barnes, get the bleep out of here.
So I guess he didn't say respectful as long as
he stayed respectful just to the end of the news conference.
What Penny Hardaway did, quote, I can understand what he's doing. What he's doing is basically he's galvanizing his fan base.
Okay.
He's supporting his
so
players.
So you agree with it.
So, I mean, initially his statement that what he said is smart. It's a way to get people excited about Memphis basketball, get behind Memphis basketball, say, we're not taking a backseat to anyone. We're not taking a backseat to Tennessee, even though they're having this great season. Having said that, when you're walking off the podium and then you tell Rick Barnes to go F yourself, there's a problem there because, you know, coach to coach, if you got a problem with a coach, pick up the phone, make a phone call, say, coach, I really didn't appreciate what you said. Let's talk this thing through. The other thing is I talked to Rick Barnes literally 5 minutes ago.
Okay.
He never said anything about flopping. All right. On his radio show, there was some conversation about because the game got pretty intense. He was joking with his radio guy about, were you ready for something? And talking about taking on the other radio guy, kind of making light of it. So there's a right way and a wrong way to handle things. You can say what you said. And look, Rick Barnes has gotten into it with coaches. Mm-hmm. You know, back in the day, North Carolina, he got into it with Dean Smith.
Yes.
You know, he was in the Big East when John Thompson was in the Big East. You know, Jim Boeheim was in the Big East and Jim Calhoun. I mean, those things were absolutely rock and sock'em physical battles. And the coaches went after each other. But there's a respect to it. And if you have a problem in the end with a coach, you pick up the phone and you say, you know, hey, Rick, what did you say? I got a problem with that. And then you resolve the problem. But I understand where it was coming from.
What's interesting here is that they're both in the state of Tennessee, and I'm not sure the volunteer state is big enough for the two of them right now. So the recruiting, who knows how it's going to play out.